WITF presents Your Power Choices, supported by PPL Electric Utilities.
If you want to save money on your utility bill, skip hand washing your dishes and load the dishwasher. According to Energy Star, you can save up to $40 a year by machine washing only. When you go to load your dishes, scrape them into the trash instead of pre-rinsing them. Dishwashers made in the past 5 to 10 years can clean even heavily soiled dishes without pre-rinsing. Make sure you're washing only full loads. Washing one dish will cost you exactly the same amount as washing a full load, and avoid using the rinse hold setting on your machine unless you have a full load of heavily soiled dishes. It uses 3 to 7 gallons of hot water each time you use it. Finally, let dishes air dry or use the air dry option on your dishwasher. It will save you money by allowing your machine to skip the heating element that's used to dry your dishes.
Your Power Choices is supported by PPL Electric Utilities.